Now, 4-1 weather with ExactTrack 4D radar. Exclusive technology for the most up-to-the-minute weather information in your neighborhood.
Back now, we have to talk a little bit about a change in the weather, which is too bad because these last couple of days have just been splendido.
Well, change, but not a major change. Good. I mean, it's still going to be pretty nice outside, just a little bit cooler.
A nuanced change. Okay.
It took the words right out of my mouth, exactly how I would put it. Or just a little change. All right, we've got some haze out there. As I said, this will be the last sunset that is going to be just really beautiful because we still have that smoke from the wildfires and the particles create a really nice, pretty sunset. 80 in Detroit, 77 in Howell, 76 at Pontiac, upper 70s in Adrian. The weather story, you'll notice some wind tomorrow as a cold front comes through, and behind that front, cooler air settles in for Wednesday and Thursday. Cooler, not necessarily colder, just a little cooler. Sunshine and warm, though, for the holiday weekend. And if you're traveling up north, it's just going to be beautiful this weekend. In Alpena, we'll be in the mid-70s with sunshine both days. Sunshine pretty much all weekend long up north. It'll be just beautiful. So the water temperatures are a little cold, though. And tonight at 5, I'll talk about whether or not you're going to be able to get into the water or go boating and at least go tubing and things like that. We'll talk about those water temperatures tonight at 5. 78 right now in Detroit, but notice the heat out to our west. But we're going to get a little cooler here with the passage of that cold front. We'll top out tomorrow right around 70 degrees. A little colder if you're in the northern suburbs. You probably won't even make it into some places, even into the low 60s. And then south of Detroit will hit 66 on Thursday, then slightly below normal for the end of the week. And then the weekend gets much nicer. 57 overnight tonight, mainly clear and pleasant. But tomorrow we hit the high right around 11 o'clock in the morning, and then that cold air behind the front, which will come through in the morning, will really start to evict in, and you'll notice the winds picking up. Winds are going to be out of the north-northeast. They'll be gusting about 25 to maybe 30 miles per hour, so it's definitely going to feel quite chilly tomorrow afternoon, as I said, especially north of Detroit. So, future forecast. It's pretty nice, though. Take a look at this. We'll get some sunshine pretty much all weekend long. 71 for Friday, 77 Saturday, and then we hit the 80s for Sunday and again on Monday. Overnight lows are going to be back into the 50s, but for the next two nights, it will be quite cold. And I mentioned the sunset tonight will be beautiful because of the wildfires. And then tomorrow morning at 6:04 a.m., a beautiful sunrise. After that, this cold front will clear out that smoke. We'll have a little more sunshine, but just not those really brilliant sunrises and sunsets, Devin.